I am Dr. Vineet Mannan. I am a laparoscopic and general surgeon. My area of expertise is laparoscopic gallbladder surgery, laparoscopic hernia surgery, and laser piles and fissure surgery. Gallbladder stones are small stones which are formed within the cavity of the gallbladder. Here, the person may have various reasons as to why the gallbladder stones are formed. First and foremost reason being were the production of excess or the concentration of cholesterol in the bile. When the concentration of cholesterol goes above a certain level, it tends to clump with each other and therefore forms a stone in the offset. The most common stones that we find in our country are cholesterol stones. There are also called pigment stones, which come from breakdown of the blood pigments, seen in commonly seen in conditions like hereditary spherocytosis, thalassemia, etc., which are basically blood disorders where the blood breaks down and the breakdown products of will form clumps with each other and therefore form stones in the gallbladder. The gallstones are predominantly asymptomatic, which means that most people do not know that they have gallstones. It is an accidental finding when somebody does an ultrasound scan of the abdomen that the gallstones are picked up. Such patients can come to the surgeon and ask for an opinion as to what to do with the gallstones. Depending on the size of the gallstone, the treatment varies in various forms. Gallstones do not essentially cause pain. However, if there is an infection in and around the gallbladder associated with the stones, a condition known as acute calculus cholecystitis, this condition is painful. The person will present with pain in the upper abdomen on the right side or in the center, may be associated with multiple episodes of vomiting, indigestion, sometimes even passage of stools may be affected by presence of gallstones with infection. If this persists, the person is known to have chronic calculus cholecystitis, wherein the intestines and the surrounding structures which are around the gallbladder tend to go and get stuck to that gallbladder to limit the infection to the upper right half of the abdomen.